In the decision problem Hamiltonian cycle, we are given an undirected graph G, and we have to say whether that graph G has a simple cycle that visits every node. This decision problem is contained in NP. If a graph has indeed a Hamiltonian cycle, then a certificate for this fact would be just to give that particular cycle. So to give a particular order of all the vertices of the graph, and if you visit the vertices in that order, that forms a simple cycle in the graph. So each neighboring vertices in that order should be connected by an edge. And a certifier for this particular type of certificate would simply check that this is the case. So it would check that what is given is really a permutation of the vertices, so a particular ordering of all the vertices of the graph, and that for any neighboring vertices in this ordering, there is an edge in the graph connecting those vertices. And then, of course, we also need to close the cycle. So the last vertex in the order needs to be connected to the first one by an edge as well. And this runs in polynomial time, so the certifier works efficiently. It just needs to go through this ordered list of vertices and check for each neighboring pair whether there's an edge in the graph. So this can be done in polynomial time. So the Hamiltonian cycle problem is contained in NP.